Skateboarder is recovering after being hit by police cruiser in Myrtle Beach. According to Highway Patrol, the incident happened early yesterday morning. Authorities say that the teenage skateboarder was hit by an Horry County police cruiser. Allegedly, the teen was in the road illegally, and no charges are expected to be filed.